Lucinda Roux is known as the Queen of Spin this morning, right here on this very ice. She's going to attempt to break the Guinness World Record for most continuous upright spins on ice on 1 foot. The current record, if you didn't know, is 60 rotations. In practice, Lucinda has done about 100. Lucinda, good morning. Nice to see you.
Thank you very much for having me on the show. I love to be greatly informed about the world and what's going on in all different kind of areas, you know, economics, politics, fashion, sports, teenagers. I think the young generation right now needs so much support in how to live a life that they can enjoy and be truly themselves.
I know you're a fantastic skater. You've been in world championships. You won the Swiss championship, didn't you?
Yes, I'm two-time Swiss champion, and I'm third in the world professional.
Wow. So what made you focus all your energies, or at least some of your energies, on this whole notion of spinning and breaking this record?
Well, my parents always told me to find something unique in my life, something that I really love to do, and that I'll take it to, you know, a height and challenge myself with it. So I decided I'd love to spin.
Because you speak how many languages?
I speak 5 languages. I was fortunate enough to grow up all around the world. So I speak Japanese, Chinese, French, German, and English.
Okay. How would you say in Japanese, it's a pleasure to be here?
Konnichiwa, atashi no namae wa Lucinda desu. Tottemo ureshii desu, kochi ni irashite.
And now, skating's newest professional, Lucinda Roux.
Move along like I know you do. And even when you're
9.8, 9.9, 2 chins. I'm just so excited. It's just so wonderful that I can just do what I love to do best and that it's appreciated in this way. I'm just so happy.
And Stuart, what's the verdict? Is it a new world record or not?
It certainly is. It gives me great pleasure to officially recognize a new Guinness World Record for the most continuous upright spins on ice set by Lucinda Roux in New York City on the Today Show on the 3rd of April 2003 with a total of 105 spins.
Woo-hoo! And is it safe to say, Stuart, that Lucinda will probably hold on to this record for quite some time? I mean, it was pretty amazing.
Yeah.